Hi, so today we're going to talk about personal protective equipment in the lab setting. The most important thing is that we want to keep you safe, we also want to keep the lab safe. So, for example, one of the easiest things you can do is wear the right clothing. You want to make sure that you don't wear loose, really baggy sleeves, or you always want to make sure that you have long pants and closed-toed shoes. For another really easy thing is to make sure that your long hair is pulled back, or if you do decide to wear a cap in lab, you want to make sure that it's flipped around so the brim is in the back. Depending on the lab that you work in, you will need to use a lab coat, but that may or may not be provided for you. You also, depending on the experiment, need to use gloves, but those will be provided for you, and we will also provide safety glasses as well. The last and the most important thing is to make sure that you keep all cell phones in your backpacks at all times. We don't want them out on the bench. We don't want them contaminated with bacteria or anything like that. We also want to make sure that we don't eat or drink in the lab. But some of this stuff is really simple, easy stuff that you can do to keep yourself safe and to keep the lab safe.